Today is Small Business Saturday, and I'm out and about across the constituency visiting at some of our amazing small businesses in Dewsbury, Merfield, Kirkburton and Denbigh Dale. It's been a tough time for many small businesses in my constituency during the pandemic, and that's why the government has stepped in to offer more support in terms of paying people's wages, offering loans and grant schemes to help them survive. However, the road ahead will be a real challenge for many of these small businesses. So let's support these small, independent and family-run businesses, not just today, but also in the run-up to Christmas and beyond.